What's the difference between HIIT fit and triathlon fit?
You've got to swim, a bike and a run. You have to be able to do all three efficiently, and then you have to be able to fuel that, and you have to be able to produce enough energy to work at a certain level based on your goals to complete it. It's not an hour and then it's done. It's not you just walk out and have a great time. It's you need to be able to complete and get to a finish line, but you need to be able to produce enough energy aerobically to complete an activity.